The Sensex closed on 38,492.95 with a 558.22 points gain led by auto, IT, metal stocks. Sensex opened on a positive note and remained bullish throughout the day. The Sensex closed with a gain of 1.47%. BSE midcap and small cap indices rose over 0.5% each. Nifty regained losses of the last two sessions to close at nearly 5-month high. The benchmark equity indices Nifty opened on a positive note on global clues and gained 168.75 points to close on 11,300.55. Nifty closed with a gain of 1.52%. 42 Nifty stocks close higher. US stocks decline as investors weigh GOP stimulus plan and earnings disappointments. Dow slid 182 points and ended on 26,379.28 with a loss of 205.49 points on Tuesday. The tech-heavy Nasdaq ended yesterday at 10,402.09, down by 1.27%. The S&P 500 index decreased 0.65% and closed at 3,218.44, losing 20.97 points on Tuesday. The Brent crude futures ended the day with a decrease of 0.29 points and a loss of 0.65% at $43.66 on the ICE London. The trading range on Tuesday stood at lower of $43.41 compared to a high of $44.33. Gold prices hit a record high, crossing 52,500 rupees mark for the first time and ended the week at 52,637 with an increase of 536 points. The gold gained 1.03% on MCX on Tuesday. The gold traded with a low of 51,277 and a high of 52,698 in intraday trade over MCX.